For us, a company like Corning, you know, global energy management has become the way that we do work. Jem's been part of Corning since 2006 and has done remarkable work for our company.
Corning believes it's not only important to take care of the business, but it's also important to take care of the employees and the community, as well as the world.
So with every job or project that I now do, there's a back thought of how can I reduce the water that we're being used in this project? How can I reduce the chemicals? How can I put in systems that are more energy efficient?
I think it says a lot about Corning's top operating priorities. And one of Corning's top operating priorities is the planet and the people on the planet. I think every Corning employee should be very proud of that strategy.
One of the benefits of all the work we've done is being recognized by the Energy Star program. It's been an opportunity to meet new people and to be really proud of the work that we're doing towards energy and water and other initiatives.
Corning is an innovator. They're a leader. They're a trendsetter. I mean, it's really exciting every year to see us win this. We don't take it for granted. It's a big deal, and there's so many people contributing to it. It's not just important as what you do, but how you do it.
It's exciting for me because I get to think about how important it is, not just for the way that we operate today, but the way that we'll operate in the future for our company. It's important to think about the future today.